his paintings were revolutionary. And that's why they wanted them.